the life of one rhubarb custard. So, one day there was a rhubarb. Then there was custard. Custard wanted to eat custard, but rhubarb wanted to eat rhubarb. So, had a fight. But and then, they realized that they couldn't fight each other. So, I ate them. But and then, all their brothers and sisters got mad. So they went back in the pot. Thank you for watching The Life of Rhubarb and Custard. Bye.